Folks in 9 counties will need a lot more than just shelter from the state. Those counties, which now include Mobile, Blount, DeKalb, Etowah, and Tuscaloosa counties, now qualify for tax relief from those nasty storms. The IRS has moved around several dates for taxpayers and tax-exempt organizations, and we've got the full schedule on our website right now at local15tv.com.